Hello, what is your name?
My name is Zephyr Jones.
Okay, and who do you think is going to win this game?
Well, anyone can win on this field because both of us are trying as hard as we can.
Uh-huh.
And both of us, we've been practicing for over 2 months now.
Alright, and how long have you been playing dodgeball? Just like, it doesn't have to be like on court or anything.
Since I was little, like since I was 8, 7.
Nice to know. Okay, and do you feel positive or motivated at all for this game?
I am really motivated by my family. They have really motivated me throughout my career in this game.
Uh-huh.
And, yeah, I feel pretty positive about this game.
And also, what's your team name?
My team name is the Lit Eagles.
The Lit Eagles?
Hello, what is your name?
Kareem.
What is your team name?
The Rejects.
Do you think you're gonna win?
Yeah.
Are you motivated, and how are you motivated?
I'm motivated because I'm having fun.
And are you positive that you will get to the finals?
Maybe.
Good luck. Hi, we're back again. So, how will you use the stage to your advantage?
I'm going to try and hide in the bushes.
Sorry, you cannot do that, sir.
Okay.
How long have you been playing dodgeball?
Since I was 7 years old.
What year are you into dodgeball?
I had fast reflexes and I gotta be able to dodge the balls.
Thank you.
So far, we've got no action happening here. It bounced. Twenty seconds left in the game. Five, four, three, two, one. This is the starting of round two. Here we go. Ten seconds into the game. Way out of bounds. Zephyr coming off court. We're at 40 seconds. With Kareem doing really good dodges. 10 seconds left in the game. And that's the end of round two. End of starting of round three. Let's get some excitement in the game. Zephyr doing the dance there. I think that missed. We've got 40 seconds in the game. Catched it! Kareem has one out. One out, you guys, one out. Go. With another out for Kareem. Go. Looks like, did that hit? Nice dodge. That's the end.